नमस्कार दोस्तों, माय नेम इज विकास एंड वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट DWG फाइल इनटू PDF। सो दिस मेथड विल बी अप्लाइड फॉर ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर्स लाइक सॉलिड एज, यूनिग्राफिक्स, क्रियो एंड इन्वेंटर एंड सॉलिड वर्क्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, प्लीज सी दैट वीडियो टिल द एंड। सो वी हैव अ ड्रॉइंग file, DWG file, and we have a 2 sheet in that file. So we are going to convert that DWG file into PDF. So first method is to press Ctrl and P on the keyboard. Okay, as you can see, a tab appear. So Microsoft print to PDF, that is the option. And we have another option here, like all sheets, so we can convert all the sheets. And if you don't want to convert all the sheets into PDF, we can go for the current sheet, as this will convert only this current sheet into PDF. Or also you can select this and we can type 1, 2 or whatever we wanted to convert into a PDF. Like, this method is applicable if we have 10 drawings in a same sheet and we don't want all the 10 drawings to be converted into PDF, and only we want to convert a random pages PDF. So we can have pages like this, and we can convert that page only into PDF. So here I'm going to select this all sheet, another setting is to go to property, and we have an option here like landscape and portrait. So mostly we keep that as a landscape, and after that we go for the advanced setting to see what is there in advanced setting. As you can see, there is a paper size. So here when you scroll down, it will multiple options over here, so we can convert it into A3 size, A4 size, A5 size, and whatever size are available in this. So basically we go for A3 or A4. So in my company we prefer A3, so select A3 and okay. So now all the settings are done, press okay. Okay, now okay, so it is going to be convert into a PDF. So as you can see, we can save that PDF into a particular folder. So here I am going to save this, and you can also name that PDF. So basically the drawing name is the name of the PDF, so I typed 1002. Fine, so we can go for save. So now that file is saved in a particular folder. If you want to check that file is converted or not, so we can go to a particular folder and we can check, double click here. And we can see like either it is converted or not. So you can see it is converted into a PDF. Okay, fine. As you can see, all the 2 sheets are converted. Fine. So if you want to check, like if you want to convert, so if you want to convert a single page into PDF, so we can also go from here, like file, and we can select print, and settings are Microsoft print to PDF, and we can select a current sheet, or we can also name the sheet, like which sheet you want to convert into PDF. So here I can select sheet 2. Okay, same, go to property, we can check. So it is fine here, advanced A3. Okay, now you can see which sheet is converted into a PDF. So I'll rename this as 2 because I have converted into second sheet into PDF. So let's see what happened next. So go to the folder, this one, so double click this and open this file. As you can see, this is sheet number 2 in our drawing, so the method is correct. So this is the method where we can convert a DWG file into a PDF. So hope you like this method. So please hit the like button and share this video to your friends and colleagues. Thank you. Thank you very much.